to wear my sunglasses. One moment. It's too much sunshine. See if I can find it. Yes. This is the Palo Alto Main Library and Art Center. Let's walk there. Hello. They are making a new improvement or innovation. So first walk in and I check with them it is allowed to take photo or video. So I came here the other day. Now I will walk in and let's visit. Okay. Hello.
Hi.
Do you mind I make some video of this place?
No, please feel free.
Yes. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Yeah. Nice to see you.
Thank you. Nice to see you again. So this is the Youth Art Exhibition. And there is a shawl and some art. The office. Inspiration board. Wow. That's a huge piece. Oh, wow. This is so smart. I need to wear my glasses. And this is 11th grade in Palo Alto High. Pali is famous have glass workshop. She's so smart. Sitting. She's a very smart. Take a picture, take some picture of it. These are some fantastic and true artworks. The real leaves painted. Thank you. 11th grade. Party, 11th grade. These are mostly high school students.
Outside, either that way or this way, just for 4 months with that.
Okay.
So.
Thanks, Rebecca.
That is one classroom. One team. We will not disturb them.
Thank you.
so clean and even the chair is so artistic. They are having a class. I should not disturb. It looks like a Paris. Thank you.
And you saw the smaller dessert plates lying, let's say, on the